other parts of, away from Africa rather, U.S. President Joe Biden has described Russian President Vladimir Putin as a war criminal over his country's invasion of Ukraine. Biden told reporters following an event at the White House.
By a military coup.
Did you ask me whether I was called? Oh, I think he is a war criminal.
Will you be meeting with him?
Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.